Here's a quick safety tip when you're leading your horse. You don't want to hold your lead line by wrapping it in coils like this, because if your horse spooks or reacts, those coils can tighten down on your hand and you can end up being dragged or seriously injured. Instead, you want to fold it in half like this, so it makes this little bow tie. You want to hold it with your fists facing up. That way, if your horse spooks or reacts, it's just going to slide right out.